Ngizothanda ukuthi ngikubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngikwamukele khona la kuZimi Life. If ufuna nje ukuhlezi updated ngesitezen sakho la eMzansi, ungakhohlwa imbwele ukuthi usubscribe le channel and uphinde phela uclick ibell for ama notification. So i-video yethu namhlanje ngizokhuluma indaba ethinta uNosipho noPastor Gwala abalokhu betrend enkundleni zokuxhumana. UNosipho ebenawo uPastor Gwala abatrenda ngokuhambayo kuzalo. Zaphuma-ke indaba last year ukuthi uNosipho ubenawo uPastor Gwala bayashiya-ke kuzalo. Ready evil uPastor Gwala useshile. Ngithemba ukuthi abantu abaningi babonile ukuthi kwenzakaleni kwi-episode yayizolo la uNosipho khona edubula khona uPastor Gwala ngephutha, ebethi udubula inesi uSilindile, wagcina-ke sedubula yena uPastor Gwala ngephutha, kodwa-ke nali nesi lidubulekile. Sipho wenzani post Instagram wakhe lade khuluma khona ngozalo ebonga lona uzalo ebonga SABC 1 ebonga na Stint Glass Production company ephethe lona uzalo. Ngiyathemba ukuthi uyibonayo lo post yakhe uNosipho. Indaba ezibuhlungwe lezingempela ukuthi uNosipho uyashiya kuzalo after sehlale 8 years kuloko uzalo. Ungeade ngenye ke ama actor ebisinesikhathi ikhona kuzalo, abakhona nje uzalo ngenkathi saqala. Siyamazi ukuthi uyingane yamancobo and ubaba wakhe uXhabhashe. So indaba ezibuhlungwe lezingempela ukuthi-ke siluze enye ke ama-charakter desinesikhathi khona kuzalo, futhi i-charakter desiyithanda. So uPastor Gwala yena ubesenza i-post Instagram wakhe lade khuluma khona ngozalo. Ngiyathemba ukuthi uyayibonayo imbuyelo yo-post lapha esikrinini. Indaba ezibuhlungu lezimbuyelo ukuthi-ke siluze ama-charakter amakhulu, ama-charakter impela ade edlala indima enkulu kuzalo, futhi ama-charakter desiwathanda. Indaba ezibuhlungu lezimbuyelo especially isine ezolo nje imbuyeli ibuhlungu la sibona khona uPastor Gwala edubula uye uNosipho emdubula ngephutha. Bekubuhlungu impela leyo sini, bekuyisinadi buhlungu impela kuzala. Ngikholwanga ngathi ngibona ukuthi uNosipho ngempela uyamdubula uPastor Gwala. Okubuhlungu kakhulu-ke ngoPastor Gwala ukuthi uhambe ngokufa kulo kuzalo, okuchaza khona ukuthi ngeke sabuya-ke kulo uzalo. And uNosipho-ke njengamanje usalinda bomthetho ukuthi-ke bethathe isinqumo-ke ngaye, cause phela uNosipho umbulali. So injalo-ke mbuyela indaba-ke yalo uzalo uPastor Gwala naye uNosipho, amayekuthe beswathanda, amayekuthe amakhulu uzalo ahambile.